Hello, I'm Pete Moxon, and today I'm going to answer the question of what is the purpose of an internal table? Well, in the ABAP Beginners course, I do go through internal tables and show you how to create them and the different types of internal tables we can create. But to answer this question of what's the purpose of an internal table? Well, think of it as a database table, a normal database table. A database table will store records in it that we can later access and manipulate. Well, internal tables are more or less exactly the same thing, but we create them inside our programs. And the big benefit of an internal table is it gives us really fast access to the data. So what we normally do is read data from a database table, bring it into an internal table, and process that data there, ensuring our programs run really fast. Now, that's not the only purpose of an internal table. They also allow us to create the internal tables of our own design, so we can structure them however we like. So think of it this way, if we have a database table containing 50 fields, we might only be interested in 5 fields of that database table. So we can create an internal table in our program consisting of those 5 fields, read the data from the database into that internal table, and then for the rest of our program, just access that internal table all the time to manipulate and maybe output the data to the screen. If you want some further reading about internal tables, take a look at this webpage. It's from the SAP Help documentation. Just do a Google search and you'll find this page, and it tells you about internal tables, introduces you to them and the different types of internal tables you can create. If you have any more questions, please post them in the comments box and I'll do my very best to respond.